Well, the Red Sox beat the Yankees this week and advanced to the World Series for the first time since 1986. They're already up one game in the World Series. Which raises the question, is the curse of the Bambino over?
What is that?
What is that? Sounds like a scary ghost.
Yes, I'm scared, Tina. It's a terrifying ghost.
What are you talking about, lady? I cursed the hell out of them good-for-nothing Red Sox. Yeah. What about that game, that 19-8 game? Yeah, I tried to mess up Schilling's ankle. Blood coming out of his sock and everything. Hey, you know what? I also gave Johnny Damon that lady's haircut.
All right, but those first two games, what about game four? Where were you in game four?
Well, you know what? Game four looked like the game was in the bag. So, you know, I left. Me, Mickey Mantle, and Rodney Dangerfield, we went and got a few beers. And then I entered a ghost hot dog eating contest. And I passed out.
You passed out for game four?
Game four, five, six, and seven.
So you only had a few beers, is that what you're saying?
And some gasoline.
You drank gasoline?
Yeah, and some horse tranquilizers. Listen, it's nothing new. One time I passed out for the whole season, and I still hit 40 homers. Let's play. This is left-handed. This is Lulu. She's my ghost hooker.
Bambino! Woo! I'm waiting out for you in the ghost car!
This is your ghost hooker? So you're telling me you were at a ghost hot dog eating contest
right, with
Rodney Dangerfield's ghost.
Yep.
And a ghost hooker when you should have been cursing the Red Sox.
Did you know, babe, can eat over 1,000 ghost hot dogs in one sitting?
This is this little sweet gal here. She's the sweetest hooker in heaven. And you know what? In heaven, all the ladies in my heaven are hookers. So, I mean, that's really saying something.
That's my guy!
The ghost of Babe Ruth and the ghost of Babe Ruth.